more fury.
How long are we going to stay here? This place reeks.
I need more fury.
Ready.
Fury. I'm not ready.
Monument to our arrogance.
I'm out of fury. Locked. Enough fury. Enough fury. I'm not ready.
I never thought I'd be throwing my lot in with this rabble, but here I am. Maybe I can organize these bandits into something that resembles an effective unit. At least effective enough to allow me an escape when the church eventually finds us.
I need more fury.
Master's armor. here like common loot. These fools and thieves have no idea what they have. Today, I leave behind Tomyris. When I don this armor, I continue the name Johanna. I was worried we would not find it, but it seems the light shines even here. Your help shall not be forgotten. Before I can return to Zarbenzet, I must perform the final rites for my fellow crusaders that died here. They deserve that, at least. I hope to see you again when you are next in Zarbenzet. Travel safe, friend.
Out of fury. Not ready. fury. I'm low on fury. I'm not ready yet.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. All that hatred. It's just what we need to attune the Soul Stone, to make it ready for Lilith. I'm too old to climb, but you can get in and open the portcullis. Finally back. Hurry. Everything here makes my skin crawl. Do you hear that? How strange. Are there wolves in Hawazar? It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place. Whatever else is here, hatred persists, strong enough to attune the Soul Stone. Kreyat Yun, Dan Tanis, Beri, Tis, Tom Iklimon. Damn it! What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? Why won't... Oh no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need... rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can. Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
Saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
She's been gone for so long. You don't think... Is she back?
In favor, my friend. That got most of it.
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower, then. Fire's lit. She's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet a witch of the swamp. Be on guard.
Now you mind yourself, Senna. Witches are about again.
Lisa? You're the witch in the tower?
Horadrim, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone, that is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much, just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andaril's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need.
You have a habit of snooping around other people's homes. Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Dimitri.
I must wait. Not ready yet.
You're back. Place the purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
And how was my sister?
Valtho chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtho was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot.
Not while I'm in town.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Hello.
Well done.
Thank you.
Impressive. I like it.
Wait.
well.
Beth.
Goodbye.